So today we are going to be comparing the RTX 3070 against the RX 5700 XT. The reason we are doing this comparison is because their price is very close to each other if you don't take in mind the overpricing that is now happening for all the RTX 3000 series cards, and because I am sure that many owners of the 5700 XT would like to see how their card can stand against the newly released RTX 3070. The 5700 XT costs about $400, whereas the 3070 will cost you well over $600 at the moment, so that makes a good 50% more investment if you decide going with Team Green. The question is the RTX 3070 50% faster than the 5700 XT? We will be comparing those two in 1440p and 4K resolution using our Intel bench setup. So without further ado, let's get into the benchmarks.
Try this, try that, try everything. Coming right back, right back. Yeah. been keeping myself so busy, pushing out the misery, trying to find the peace in me.
I've been pushing my mind to the most. I've been loving the people around me, but I'm so paranoid, I'm so paranoid.
as you saw for yourself, we had a clear win for Team Green, and that was to be expected, especially running at 4K resolution where the system was entirely GPU bottlenecked. At 1440p, we had some close ones as we saw, and that's due to the fact that our GPU wasn't entirely utilized because either the game was not well optimized or it wasn't using all the processing power. Analyzing the results, we saw that the RTX 3070 was up to 50% faster than the 5700 XT, especially at 4K resolution. So, is it worth spending those extra $200? I guess you get what you paid for, and that may also be the reason why the pricing doesn't go down even weeks after its release. It will make more sense to wait a bit for the pricing to normalize and then decide whether to buy an RTX 3070 or not. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more awesome content. Peace.